Master fitness trainers are trained on all the different aspects of the Army's physical fitness program. So they monitor the unit's fitness level, and they kind of advise the commander and first sergeant on how to improve the unit's health and physical fitness and help individuals to increase their fitness. I'm Sergeant Thraen. I'm a master fitness trainer for the 834th ASB. The training that we're conducting is instruction on the different ACFT events with demonstrations, and it'll give soldiers a chance to actually get their hands on the equipment for the first time. It's definitely a lot different, and it'll make soldiers change their fitness routines a lot. It incorporates a lot more aspects of fitness like strength and agility and aerobic, anaerobic fitness. So they'll have to kind of alter their fitness training programs a little bit. If you don't lift weights, you're gonna have to start lifting weights. If you're pretty confident about your run, try running after you've already done a workout so you know how you perform when you're already fatigued. Some of the benefits to the new ACFT are it'll increase the fitness level of the Army as a whole, and the events pretty closely mimic a lot of the things that soldiers do in their day-to-day tasks and in combat, so it'll make sure soldiers are prepared for those tasks and decrease injuries and help them to perform better at their daily duties. Go into it with an open mind. A lot of people talk negatively about it because it's new and it's kind of scary, but it's going to be a really good thing for the Army.